What is the show?
His first victim was Erica Joy from Lexington, South Carolina. She disappeared from a truck stop.
What did she do for a living?
According to a rap sheet, everyone she could.
This is a lot, Liz.
Okay, let's all watch Reed break character.
Yeah, I couldn't point him out.
We don't expect you to point him out. We're hoping you can help us once we have things narrowed down.
Guys, of the 64 suspects, 18 of them didn't show up.
Okay, I'll go through the 18 names and add them.
The race to the end.
I want the case, Daddy. Guess like you said.
This scene.
We found that in the trash. How is it that you know your six-year-old niece likes to read books and play dress-up, but you don't know the first thing about your own son?
Typically, molesters only pay attention to the children that they're grooming, ignoring even their own.
Katie wore that necklace because you told her to. Because you told her she was special. As if the sexual abuse wasn't enough.
Is that when it started?
What started?
You gave Katie the necklace when she started wetting the bed, when her parents came to you and Susan wondering why their daughter locked herself in her room. Was that when it started? Is that when the molestation started?
This is ridiculous.
You couldn't help yourself, could you?
You're crazy.
Like so many little girls before.
You started spending more time
with her and telling her she was special.
I'm not listening.
You knew it was sick. Your brother's own daughter.
Shut up.
Did she outgrow your preference?
Shut up.
Did she get too old for you?
No. I'm sorry. Why don't we just relax? We'll turn on the radio. Would you like... Off.
I'm headed straight for the floor.
Mr. Porter, is your son at home?
What's it to you?
Turn that off.
Ooh.
Did you know?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Not for sure. Not until last night. He came home covered in blood.
He's not here, but the window's open.
It's not the first time you've washed blood out of his clothes, is it?
Don't answer that, Martha!
Sit down and shut up!
Ooh.
I promise you will not lay a hand on you again.
No. It wasn't the first time.
Mrs. Porter, I understand you're only trying to protect Owen, but you can't anymore.
He's always been different. He's not like us. When he was a little boy, he used to go out into the woods and come home covered in blood.
How can you tell anyone, Martha? How could you just sit there and do nothing while people die?
How did Owen react when Joshua was sent away?
He wanted to leave, too. But I couldn't let him.
Mrs. Porter, do you have any idea what social...
These ladies are hot. They're so very hot.
So much stage to like so sweet.
We can take it slowly.
These hoes couldn't test me, even if the name was Pop Quiz.
If you mouth off, I blow your face off. I mean, I'm gonna take off.
I like to party, bitch, come to the pad. I love my bitches a little bit sad. I like
make the scene. I don't cook, I don't clean, but let's
sit down and shut up.
Yes, I do the cooking, yes, I do the cleaning.
Tall and thin and young and lovely. The girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes.
Side with me with no guns or weapons.
I won't need a gun.
Period.
There's no way they're gonna execute me next week. Not after I killed two FBI agents. You saved my life by coming here.
But unfortunately for you, I'm not a 5 foot tall, 100 pound girl.
Look at Reed's face. Look at his face.
All your life, you've gone after victims who couldn't fight back, and the rest of the time you spent looking over your shoulder. Worried about the knock on the door.
Oh, shoot.
Scared that somebody like me would be on the other side waiting to put you away. At your core, you're a coward.
Tell him.
What is the hardest you've ever cried for a television show because of a death?
Hi, Daddy.
Hi, buddy.
Is George a bad guy?
Yes, he is. But Jack, I need you on this case with me. Do you understand? I need you to work the case with me.
Okay, Daddy.
Jack, hug your mom for me.
Oh my God, girl, I'm working the case.
What are you doing?
I worked the case with you, Dad.
Jack, I'm glad you're working the case with me. You know I can always use your help.
I worked the case, Daddy, just like you said.
Might not look like he gets bitches, but honey, that dick was 11 inches.
Come on, fuck me, emo boy. Come on, fuck me, emo.
When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway.
Here he comes.
That's Hotch's brother.
I don't see it.
John, listen to me. All I'm saying is you're 25 years old.
You know what? Don't profile me, Aaron.
Look at him.
Now I see it.
All right. What is the movie scene equivalent to a mic drop?
Charcoal gray. Well, look at that. You got one right. You match them to the color of your suit to appear taller. You also wear lifts and you've had the soles of your shoes replaced. One might think you're frugal, but in fact you're having financial difficulties. You wear a fake Rolex because you've pawned the real one to pay your debts. My guess is to a bookie. This is horses. Your BlackBerry's been buzzing on the table every 20 minutes, which happens to be the average time between posts from Colonial Downs. You're getting race results. And every time you do, it affects your mood in court, and you're not having a very good day. That's because you pick horses the same way you practice law, by always taking the long shot. If I'm not mistaken, the results from the fifth race should be coming through any minute. Why don't you tell us if your luck has changed?
Whoa, calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the nine.
Do the math.